You were then taken to a Union-controlled satellite link.
I broadcast my revelation to the 12 states and 4 off-world colonies. 18 minutes later, the enforcers attacked.
To be
and so to know thyself is only possible through the eyes of the other. The nature of our immortal lives is in the consequences of our words and deeds that go on apportioning themselves throughout all time. Is correct.
Would you say that you loved him?
Yes, I do.
Do you mean you are still in love with him?
I mean that I will always be. Our lives are not our own. From womb to tomb, we are bound to others. Past and present. And by each crime and every kindness, we birth our future.
Revelation, you spoke of the consequences of an individual's life rippling throughout eternity. Does this mean that you believe in an afterlife? In a heaven or a hell?
I believe death is only a door. When it closes, another opens. If I care to imagine heaven, I would imagine a door opening. And behind it, I would find him there, waiting for me.
Thank you, sir.
If I may ask one last question. You had to know this union scheme was doomed to fail.
Yes.
Then why did you agree to it?
This is what General Apis asked of me.
What, to be executed?
If I had remained invisible, the truth would stay hidden. I couldn't allow that.
And what if no one believes this truth?
Someone already died.